Hello everyone, and welcome to this Appy Hour on SignNow. My name is Allie Addison, and I'm the Associate Online Librarian at Globe Education Network, and I'm going to show you how to get and use this app. So you'll want to download it onto your iPad searching by SignNow, all one word, and it's the one with the squiggly S right there. You'll download it like any other app with your Apple ID as well as your password. And once it's downloaded, you can pull it up and you'll see the screen. You'll need to sign up for a free account using your email address and a password, and that's how it'll log in for you after that. It'll send a confirmation to your email just for you to prove that you're a real person and not a spam bot. So once you've signed up, one thing to note is you only get 5 free documents per month. And that's not a calendar month, that's based upon the day that you first sign up. So it's 7th to 7th instead of January, February, March. Alright, so we are signed in, we have proven that we're a real person, and now it's time to make some documents and sign and have other people sign them. So what you'll want to do is click the New button up in that top right hand corner, and that's just that plus sign. And this shows you all the different ways that you can download import documents, which includes email, Dropbox, and photos. So, to open up to import an email, a document from your email, you can click in your inbox and tap and hold an attachment. And we'll just use a sample document here. And once you click and tap and hold it, it will say Open and Sign Now, and go ahead and click Open and Sign Now. And here is our document. With this document, you just type where you want to sign, add text, add a check mark, or even add in the dates. So we tapped there and it'll give us those four options under and let's insert a signature. When you first sign in to SignNow, you'll want to tap to add a new signer. And that will allow it to capture your signature. You can use pen or a pencil, and it's black, blue, or silver ink. It's just a little bit heavier writing on the pen. And once you're done, go ahead and click Done. And it will insert that signature onto the line. Now, if it doesn't fit the line, you can remove it or adjust the size of it as well, just by selecting those options. And let's also walk through how to insert text. So tap again on the page and go ahead and insert text, and we'll have Elaine enter in her name, and you'll just click that check mark once you've added that text that you'd like to add. And there it is. And once again, you can resize text as well. Alright, so we are done signing this document, so you will click the check mark up in the top right corner and select yes. And we can save this. We'll save it under sample. And there is our document. Yay! Alright, so you can, once you have a document, you can open it, email it, archive it, or you can invite other people to sign it. It'd be a great way for students if you need any information from them, just to send a document out to them. And so let's go ahead and click Invite Signers. And you'll go ahead and type in their email address. Now, if they may not know where they want to sign, you can actually prepare the document for them, which will leave little sticky notes telling them, okay, sign here and click done, and walk them through the process. So let's click on prepare, and it'll open up sample, and we'll just select where we want to go, and this box will pop up. It's very similar to the box that you open when you're signing a document, except if you'll notice this one says fields is highlighted. And so let's create a signature field for our student to sign, and we'll just select signature, and it'll go right on the line there. And there is our signature. And once we're done, you just click in the top right corner on that little mail paper airplane, and that'll send out our document. And you'll get a confirmation email, but they will also receive an email, and it'll give them the option to open it. And if they don't have SignNow already, they can download it. If they don't have their iPad on it, they can also do this for free from the website. and they can just click on the signature line and enter in their signature. So here we have Mickey Mouse signing, and they'll just go through those same steps of signing and clicking done. And as I mentioned, they flag the steps if someone is signing a document that you sent. So we see a little flag there telling them that they are done. And once they submit that, you will receive an email that the document has been signed, and you can open it back up in your PDF file, in your SignNow folder. One final item to note is they do have a great help and tutorial index, and you can click that by clicking the three lines up on the left hand side of the screen, and this pulls up the side menu. From there you'll select help, and they have tutorials on how to do almost anything in SignNow from an iPad. Well, thank you very much, and please let either Elaine or myself know if you have any questions, and thank you for listening.